Listen to me, Dudley.
I am not.
Listen to me, Dudley.
Hold on a second. All right, here we are live on the scene at Kevin's kitchen sink with the Hershey's that we're trying to get the last drop. We are trying to get the last drop of the Hershey's. Hopefully that we can get the whole milk. Actually, whole milk. Let's move to the refrigerator, guys. Hey! And we have no milk. Where's the milk? Where's the milk, Kevin Weldon? So we have no milk, but we have the cool whip. We have the cool whip. We got the scampi going. That's okay. She's probably been checked before, so the scampi's good. We gotta love a clean scampi. That
yeah. And some of you ain't gotta go out your way to find. Keep that weed smoke everywhere we go.
Keep that weed smoke everywhere we go.
Keep that champagne and Bombay to pour.
Keep that champagne and Bombay to pour.
Pull up, you know as fast cars we drive.
Pull up, you know as fast cars we drive.
Say what they want, we just live our lives.
Say what they want, we just live our lives.
So we're talking to Dudley. And if you look behind him, you'll see he's the proud creator of Dudley Hall.
This is my hall.
We tend to do things a different way. With the Bach boys.
From Bach City.
We might have a truck. Might have a go-kart that we take off-roading.
Today, as of right now, we're doing a little segment for the Bog City. We got a couple of the Bog boys out here. Got a couple cars. Got a couple puddles we're gonna be flying through, doing our thing. Can I get a little song song going on now? We got a little bit of mud, a little bit of ruckus, a little bit of fucking fuckus, you know what I'm saying? We'll do shit like this. Have a fire, fucking ride your dirt bike, beat your truck up, whatever. Whatever may have you. But this is what we do.
What's up, Phil?
So this is Bog City. Fucking everyone's drinking, everyone's drunk right now. Kevin wants to fight someone, I guess. I don't know. You want to fight me? See, I don't know, dude.
Why not, Phil?
I'd be laughing the whole time.
Everybody look good.
What do you mean you film it? I thought we were taking a photo. Bitch, Bog City, bitch.
What do I think of Bog City?
I fucking love it.
Stink City.
Stink City?
Yo, we out here trying to make a difference.
Drink as much booze as you can and, like, get turnt as fuck.
You know, man, Bog City is the life, brother. Every day.
Every day.
What do you mean? It's great.
Bog City, you get drunk and you go to work and you get drunk. Bog City.
What's wrong with
China?
China?
Oh, wow.
You can only have two kids, so yeah.
Hey, is this for Bog City?
Hey, I just want to tell you something. Nobody does it better than Carver, Massachusetts. We go hard by the cranberries, and we live by the code of having fun. Let's fucking go.
All right, so just let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
All right, so here we are, live at the scene at the pond. You know, everything's going on. And we got Mr. Burke here.
How you doing? I'm about to eat this paintball if it... $17.
Count it out. What do we got here?
10, 11, 16.
All right, okay.
$17.
Now, Ryan, here's what I want you to do. I don't want you to, you know, parachute this. You can't snowball it. You just gotta fucking...
No. That's not part of the deal.
Oh, it's $14, bro.
Yeah, all
17.
Oh, you said was
one chew, one bite.
All right.
Wash it down.
100% worth it. Wasn't even that bad. I'd do it again for another $17.
All right, and that concludes it. Did you like that? Did you?
Oh, yeah.
Did you like it?